He's not here.
Why? This operation is taking way too long already.
Warning. The emergency system has been activated. Emergency lockdown in progress.
What's going on?
Oh, Kirk must have tripped up the security system. That fool.
What's your status, Regina? I'm reading an emergency lockdown in your section.
We're trapped inside here. Kirk must have triggered it off. We didn't touch anything.
Can you clear it?
I'll see what I can do.
What's wrong with this thing?
Cool it, Gail. We'll find a way out somehow.
Emergency lockdown has been bypassed. You have 10 minutes until this section is sealed off.
We'd better get moving. We've bypassed the door lock and we're on our way out.
That's great, but the entire underground area is crawling with dinosaurs. You'll never be able to make it through there.
Don't sweat it. I'll take them all out one by one if I have to.
Brilliant plan, fearless leader, but I have a better one. These readouts tell me there's an emergency escape hatch in the dock's private quarters. You should be able to make a clean break through there.
Are you sure?
Yeah, but there's one problem. The hatch is password locked through the mother system.
Forget it. If you can't crack the code before the dinosaurs rush in, we'll be completely trapped.
I know. You just have to trust me.
I don't.
Fine. What about you, Regina?
Make your choice.
Got it! I just cracked into the mother system!
Good work, Rick.
But that's just the beginning. The release code for the hatch automatically rewrites itself periodically. We have access, but we're down to two chances to clear it. So let's make sure we get it the first time around. I'm going to force the system to display the release codes. Make sure you enter them exactly as displayed. Let's do it.
Hold it! Dr. Kirk, we've come to help. We're representatives from your nation's government.
My nation? I'm touched. And what do you government agents want with me?
Shut up. You're coming with us if I have to knock you out and drag you back myself.
Well, according to the government, I'm officially deceased, correct?
If that's the way you want it, I'd be more than happy to oblige. So what'll it be, genius?
Relax, Agent. My study is nearing its final stages. Magnificent, isn't it? But I can't leave before I've analyzed the final results.
I don't give spit about your results. I'm taking you back under orders, so shut up and follow me. Regina. Locate the communication facility and call in the extraction chamber.
You can't do this! I have rights!
According to command, you're government property, pal. I suggest you take it up with them.
No! They can't do this to me! They deserted me 3 years ago and now they want me back? This is preposterous!
Shut up.
And shoot me, idiot. You lame, flat-top, jaw-headed...
Shut up. Where's the communication room?
Take the elevator up from the control room.
I need a card to access that elevator. I know you've got one. Hand it over, Doc.
Fine.
So, we're all set then. I'll meet you at the heliport.
Hey, wait, where are you going?
I have a little unfinished business to take care of. I'll drop this guy off with Rick. Now get moving.
Unfinished business?
Gina, what happened? The emergency
right now. Do something about it.
Don't sweat. I'll release the lock.
Give you the abridged version. Mission complete. Scrub the initial plans and pick us up at the help immediately.
The heliport.
This entire island's a bloodbath. The only survivor not on the team is the doctor. I'll give you the details later. Just get back here and pick us up ASAP.
Roger, I'm on my way. Regina, what's the situation?
The chopper's on its way here.
Great. Don't waste any time, and remember, use the main entrance to get to the heliport.
Yeah.